Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle of three sides 6cm, 7cm and 9cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all we have to draw here the given three side. So first one is 6cm, so this is 6cm line. Then drawing 7cm line, so this is 7cm, and last drawing here a line of length 9cm, so this is 9cm. Okay, so this one 6cm, this one 7cm, and this one 9cm. So now first we have to draw here a line of length 7cm. So this is 7cm, and taking point here B and here C. So BC equals to 7cm. Now taking the length 6cm by using compass by this way. Okay, and putting the compass on the point B and drawing a arc here by this way, and putting the compass here and taking 9cm and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect here at a point, so taking point here A. So now first joining A and C, then joining A and C. So joining this line, so the length of AB equals to 6cm. So this is obviously 6cm and this one 9cm. So we got a triangle, and this is AB line, this one BC, and this one AC line. Okay, so therefore ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle of three sides. So here the sides are AB equals to 6cm, BC equals to 7cm, and AC equals to 9cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.